Hi, I'm J.R. Rayfield. Google's Android Oreo release is full of fresh flavor for your phone, but some of its most useful touches are all too easy to overlook. Whether you've had Oreo for months or are just now getting a taste, it's time to learn something new about what your phone's software can do. All right, so first things first. Got a notification you don't want to deal with immediately, but also don't want to forget? Use Oreo's super handy, but also super hidden snoozing feature. Just slide a notification slightly to the left or the right, then tap the clock icon that appears along its edge. That'll let you send it away for 15 minutes, half an hour, 1 hour, or 2 hours, and then have it reappear as new whenever the time's right. Oreo's picture-in-picture mode is even more useful than it looks. Sure, the feature can let you view videos in a floating box while doing other things on your phone, but it also works with things other than video, like navigation and Google Maps. Check it out. All you've got to do is open Maps and start navigating somewhere, then press your phone's Home or Overview key, and your navigation will automatically shrink down into a floating box over your home screen or your recent apps list. You can then open anything else you want, and the box will stay in place. You can even drag it around the screen to move it, tap it to reveal controls, or fling it toward the bottom of your screen to dismiss it entirely. One tricky thing with picture-in-picture mode is knowing which apps support it. Little known fact though, your phone actually has a list. Open up the Apps and Notifications section of your system settings, tap Advanced, and then select Special App Access. Now tap Picture-in-Picture, and there you have it, the full breakdown of which apps on your phone are picture-in-picture ready. Next time you're thinking about connecting to a public Wi-Fi network, hop into your phone's Wi-Fi settings first to see how the network rates. With Android 8.1 and higher, you'll find new network speed rankings right below public network names. Squinters, take note, Oreo comes with a new option that'll make it easy for you to magnify any area of your screen on demand. Open up the Accessibility section of your system settings and select Magnification. Next, select the Magnify with Button option and flip the toggle to turn it on. Now, whenever you want to zoom into something, you can just tap that new button in the lower right corner of your display and then touch and hold anywhere on the screen. And finally, if you aren't a fan of Android's graphical time picking tool, listen up. Whenever you select a time in Oreo, like in your calendar app for instance, a new little keyboard icon should show up in the lower left corner of the box. Tapping that will switch you over to a new manual input option that makes it a little simpler to input the exact time you want. For more mobile productivity tips, find me on Twitter at JR Rayfield, and be sure to keep up with my Android intelligence column only at computerworld.com.